Pretend, then, then.
Okay.
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 Stop recording.
Hello and welcome to the More Than 60 Second News and to our Irish friends, Cade Mila Falcha. Today I spoke to Video Group 1 and 3. They told me they were making a film based on democracy. The message they were trying to portray was how democracy isn't perfect, but it's the best we've got. They promised me it is a serious film, but with hints of comedy. It promises to be a summer blockbuster. I then went on to speak to the Digital Storytelling Group. And my first question was, what is digital storytelling? They told me it was literally telling stories through pictures. Their story is based on perceptions of Belfast and how they've changed over the last 3 days. The normally shy group weren't afraid to tell me their original perceptions of Belfast. Riots, I'm sure everyone will agree with, beer, drink, nightlife, and how they've changed and how Belfast is a lot more friendly than what they expected.
Today we interviewed the Graffiti and Audio Group. Ryan from the Audio Group said that it was a fantastic opportunity like no other. We were gathering first-hand experience like no other with the latest recording equipment in interviewing and reporting. When we asked Ryan would he do it again, he said he couldn't wait for the WIMPS Summer Media Camp 2014. The Graffiti Group spent the day designing stencils for the spray painting in the WIMPS Cafe. We asked Shannon what she enjoyed the most, to which she replied rather intriguingly, the food. The designs themselves were not featured as they're supposed to be a secret.
Today we spoke to Helen, the leader of the comic book group, and she explained to us what the group had been doing all week and that they are using the caterpillar to symbolise the theme of participation and democracy. She also explained that everyone has been involved and contributed so far. One of the participants, Ethan, has openly admitted to us that he is a comic book geek. We also spoke to the photography group, who have been exploring the streets of Belfast through the eye of the camera. They didn't want to give too much away and keep everything close to their chest for the final showcase, but they did reveal to us that they took photographs of the public on the streets of Belfast holding posters with the words participation and democracy on them. And that was me, Megan Brady, reporting for WIMPS TV.